It's supposed to teach students how to use sutures, but that's not the really important thing. The important thing is just to introduce them to the field of medicine, to introduce them to human biology, which is part of the mission of Tri-Betas. This year we decided to ramp it up a little bit, get more doctors, try to accommodate more students, and really make it as successful an event as possible. And it also helps the physicians, a lot of whom are alumni, give back to Augustana, who's, you know, helped them get to where they are today. So
it's always nice seeing young people that are enthusiastic and interested in learning. Kids that are enthusiastic can learn things very quickly.
They caught on very quickly, and we had a lot of fun. And they really, I was surprised they had a chance to learn some of the more advanced suturing techniques this afternoon as well.
They were incredibly patient as well. I mean, for me, I had never had any kind of experience like that. And it was great to just learn the basics and have a close personal time with them. So
I just felt like getting the experience and opportunity to learn how to like do sutures and all the different types and like ways you would use them would, you know, really benefit me in the long run.
I would encourage people to come back next year. It's a great opportunity that Tri-Beta puts on, and I really enjoyed it.